Good morning, children. In today's session, I'm going to give you the book back answers in English for 7th standard. And that's the first unit, poem, The Computer Swallowed Grandma. Page number 101. Read these lines. Page number 100. Look at the picture, discuss in pairs and present it before the class. If your grandmother is, so the first point, ready for a bicycle race. So what do you write there? I'll go for a race with her. Second, willing to play hide and seek. I'll play with her. Grabbing a lollipop from you. I'll give mine to her. How will you react to these situations? Answer, grandmas are always a blessing for us. So I would try to fulfill her wishes and make her happy. Page number 101. Read these lines and answer the questions given below. Question 1. The computer swallowed grandma. Who swallowed whom? And the answer is, the computer swallowed grandma. Question 2. She pressed control and enter and disappeared from view. How did grandma disappear from view? And the answer is, grandma disappeared from the view on the computer screen when she pressed the control and enter keys. Question 3. It devoured her completely. Who does it refer to? It refers to the computer. Question 4. She must have caught a virus or been eaten by a worm. What happened to grandma? Answer, grandma was affected by computer virus. Question 5. I've searched through the recycle bin and finds of every kind. I've even used the internet, but nothing did I find. Where did the author search for grandma? Answer, the author searched grandma in the recycle bin, files and on the internet. C. Work in pairs. Read the last two stanzas of the poem and answer the following questions. Question 1. Who did the author ask for grandma? Answer, the author asked Jeeves. Question 2. Did the author get a positive reply? Answer, no. The author did not get a positive reply. Question 3. What is the author's plea? The answer, the author pleads to send grandma back to him by an email if anyone sees her in their inbox. D. Pick out the rhyming words and write them in the blanks given. So the answer, so stanza 2 children. So the rhyming words are there, squirm and worm. That is in the second line. And in the fourth line, that is, the thought just makes me squirm. And in the fourth line, they have given, or been eaten by a worm. So these are the two rhyming words, squirm and the worm. And same way in stanza 3, kind and find. So the kind and finds of every kind. And the last line, but nothing did I find. So these are the two rhyming words, kind and find. And in the stanza 4, refine and online. My searches to refine. Not a thing was found online. So these two, refine and the online, are in the stanza 4. These are the two rhyming words. And in the stanza 5, my grandma you should see in her email back to me. So see and me are the two rhyming words in the stanza 5. Thank you, children.